Something the matter?
There's no story. None that you're entitled to hear, anyway. Just forget you ever saw it.
We haven't gone all that far yet. What are you referring to, exactly?
Must I? Thinking about it won't help. We know what to do, so let's do it. Find a way to rid ourselves of these things. We've no solid leads right now, though. We'd best get hunting.
If you discover anything that might help us, I'm all ears.
I suppose we'd go our separate ways.
Not a slight on your company, of course.
Perhaps. Perhaps not. If we do survive, we'll have separate lives to return to. I need to get to Baldur's Gate. There's someone waiting for me there. Someone I have to reach. As soon as possible. Let's just say it's a very personal, very private acquaintance.
I must admit, you've been a surprise. And not an unpleasant one.
Kindred spirits are few and far between for me. Besides, you saved my life aboard the Nautiloid. How can I do anything but sing your praises?
Must we?
No harm in a little mystery, don't you think?
I should hope not. Have you ever heard the people who want to talk about themselves?
I'm doing you a favor. Say for a moment that I was. Do you think your blunt approach would get me to confess? Shame you feel that way. Just don't expect me to entertain your questions if you won't respect my privacy.